Hey guys, Gage Schlegel here, Columbiana Buick Cadillac Chevrolet. Here to take you a quick video of our 2012 Ford F-150 Platinum. I've had quite a few people inquire on this car in the last, or truck I should say, in the last week or so, so I thought I should actually take a nice video. Go ahead and start up underneath the hood here since I got it popped. It has a 3.5 twin turbo V6. As you can tell, I got it running right now. Nice and smooth. Not ticks. Earlier, can't see anything leaking or signs of anything ever leaking. Plastic in here, but just trying to get you the best look that I can here. Platinum specific front grille. You have a nice off-tone platinum look on it. You have the fog lights, tow hooks down below. Check out these platinum specific wheels on here. I believe these are the 18 inch wheels? 20 inch wheels. Way off. See the tires still has that to the tread left on them still. Same thing for the other side as well. Trying to get you guys the best look I possibly can here. I know the shackles and perches are a big thing the guys look for looking at these trucks. Just as good as the front. This is a crew cab, so obviously got tons of room in the back here. Got the nice platinum specific seats. Tons of leg room, carpets are in good shape. Got the sunroof up top. Rear sliding glass. Power folding running boards. Rear seats are heated. The Sony sound system, window power locks, power folding mirrors, which the glass was cracked, so we have one coming for this. Power controls for the gas and brake. So you have your e-brake right there, power light controls. We have our menu selector, which I'll hop in here real quick and show you. Cycles through the different screen settings we have on here. Let's see, it's got 76,237 on the odometer. Good look at the Ford, what do they call this now? Ford Sync? I'm not even sure. Anyway, we have different display modes. We have the destination with the navigation system in here. We have our heated and cooled seats, which I do have on right now. Nice, very nice feature. AC is on, blows nice and cold. We have our USB port, auxiliary port, dome lights, tow haul mode, and the manual selector shift on the shift knob there. Nice deep center console with a power outlet inside. We've got our trailer bake controller here. 4x4 cylinder switch there on the fly. Bluetooth hands-free calling, got volume and seat settings for the radio. Storage pad up front. Go ahead and finish going around the rest of the truck for you guys. Got the body matching bed cap, which is too much of a pain in the butt to sit here and try to do that one-handed. Got the rear parking sensors. And then the backup cam below the Ford logo. Trailer tow package, you got both pigtail connectors. And the bed cap is from Hitch City. Let's see which model it is, Lowrider Elite. The other side. Drop down here. Side power running boards work on both sides. All right, guys. Like I said, if you have any questions, give me a call. By the way, this truck was built and assembled in Texas. Forgot to show you the sticker on the driver door. If you have any questions, give me a call 330-281-3756. 2012 Ford F-150 Platinum. 76,000 miles on it. Very, very nice truck. 330-281-3756.